Stranger. Still don't know my name.
But today, as y'all can see, we got a brand new scenery. Like, have y'all seen this before? No, you haven't. Well, maybe in the last video, just a little snippet. But y'all didn't see too much. Y'all didn't see all of it. Who's calling me? You wanna say hi to my YouTube video?
Hi, YouTube.
Okay, anyways, before I got interrupted, I don't even remember what I was saying. But anyways, I just remember you were saying, like, this is a new background or whatever. Anyways, you already know this is gonna be the dorm tour, guys. I just finally finished decorating my dorm. I moved in 2 weeks ago, and I'm just now done. And I'm really not even done all the way, but it's not gonna get no better, like, no, like, you know, dramatic changes. Before this video even starts, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel so you guys can see more videos of me, because I'm in college, y'all. Like, it's time for the college videos, the college vlogs. I was gonna say something, but we're not even gonna talk about all that in this video. Let's just get onto the dorm tour, because I know you guys been waiting on this. Everybody, like, who follow me on Instagram and Snapchat, they swipe up like, are you doing a dorm tour or do a dorm tour? So here y'all go. Here is the motherfucking dorm tour. Let's get into it. What's up, y'all? Okay. Okay, y'all know I be awkward. I don't know if I probably did put the party in, but y'all saw the dude walking outside. So that kind of cut me off track. But anyways, so welcome into my dorm, guys. That is the front door. You already know, knock, knock, knock. Y'all did the little knock. Now we in the main part, or what is this called? Oh, the common room. This is the common room of my dorm, because I was gonna say because, but there's not a because. This is just the common room, which is basically the living room. That's basically what we can call it. We just got a table right here. I really only sat at this table like one time, but you know, you want to eat at the table, eat. And then we got a couch. We got the couch right here, as you guys can see. That's just my cover on the couch and a bag that I took out of my room just because, so it wouldn't be in my room for the video, honestly. Because the cover usually goes in my bed, but it's dirty, so I wasn't gonna do that. And then we just got, you know, a little coffee table right here. And I got my PS4, but my mom still hasn't ordered a TV yet. And she don't know if she wanna order a TV yet, so I maybe brought it for no reason, but I think I'm gonna get a TV, hopefully. So if I do get a TV, it's gonna be put right here. And then we also have a little mini kitchen. We just got a refrigerator and a sink. No, like, stove top or dishwasher or anything. We do have a kitchen and stuff, but the kitchen is down the hall. It's like a common kitchen. We don't have our own. Other rooms have it, but I don't have a room with my own kitchen, and I don't really cook like that, so it's fine. I'm not tripping off that. And then, as y'all can see, there's two doors. There's one door right here and another door right here. This is my room. I just put a mirror in front of my door because it used to be like behind it, you know, inside my room. But then, like, when I get out of my room and I lock my door, I don't be able to see myself, and I like to look at myself, not like in a casino way, but I like to see how I look before, you know, I walk out the door. So I decided, let me just put it on the outside of my door, so, you know, I can see myself, because obviously there's no other mirrors. And then right there is my suite mate's room. I don't have a roommate, but I have a suite mate, so that's her room over there, and it's just her in there too. So now let's go into my room, which you all been waiting for. When you open my room up right here, I just have a photo. It's just of me and my dad when I was a baby, obviously. Just me and my dad, and then at the bottom it just says, in love and memory of my father, Anthony, you know, when he was born to the day to die. To get in my room, I need my ID, so yeah, I usually put this right here on my doorknob, so when I leave, I don't forget it, because I got my room key and
you know, my ID to get in to the suite. And if you go to your right, this is my little kind of bathroom area, part of my bathroom area, the sink area. We got the big old mirror right here, and this, I love this mirror, y'all. I did not have a mirror like this at my own house, like in California, so honestly, I love this. This is my favorite part of the room down there, the big old mirror. This is what you need, especially when you're doing your hair and everything. You need this big old mirror. I need to see everything. And then right here, I just have these two mats. These is heated mats, so you know, like I won't burn the countertop. So as y'all can see, I got my hot tools on here just so everything can happen. My flat irons, my hot comb, boom. And then right here, this is supposed to be in a drawer, but honestly, as y'all can see, like this lace glue is like over with, so that's why I just got it out there, because I just got it right there to use until, you know, I buy some new lace glue. And then right here, I just have my perfume. I got Juicy's, oh wait, I said, I was finna say Juicy Couture. That's Jimmy Choo, Tommy Hilfiger. This is Juicy Couture right here. And then Calvin Klein, these still in the boxes because I don't know. You know, perfume lasts a long time. You know, I just got my soap, my mouthwash right here. This is where my face bar gonna go for my face, cause I wash my face with a bar of soap. But you know, my hand soap is right there. I use liquid soap, you know, just my toothbrush, my toothpaste. And then I got this, and I literally don't know what I'm gonna put in there. Like, I got it, but I just got the whole set, as y'all can see. I wanted literally the whole set. I didn't need the whole set, but I wanted it. And then right here on this side, I just have my lotions. I got my Vaseline, Urasin, baby oil, and baby gel, deodorant, and then just some rubbing alcohol right here, because if you got lace, then rubbing alcohol is essential. If you wear lace fronts, then you know. Then if you go to your left, you guys see it's a door right here. So obviously, what do y'all think it is? It's my bathroom. I got my own bathroom. We both do. If my bathroom is a little dirty, I'm sorry, but like I use my bathroom. So right here, obviously I just got my toilet. Oh y'all, look at my thing. Isn't it so cute? My toilet brush holder goes a part of the set too. Ah, y'all see, so cute. Bougie little toilet brush cleaner. I got my toilet brush cleaner, and then I got another one over here, so that's damn near just for decoration now, because then over here I got another toilet brush cleaner and then a plunger, and that was the only one left. That's why we got it. I don't know if y'all care about this stuff, but honestly, it's a dorm. Oh, I meant to tell you guys where I got all this stuff too, so I'm gonna start telling you guys too. Then I got my, you know, the toilet tissue holder, which I should put some stuff in. It's boom. But I got that from Ross, y'all, so go to Ross. And I don't know where I got this stuff. And then I just got black, you know, accessories. My thing don't fit, so kind of ghetto. But we ain't gonna talk about that, okay? Ooh, see, look, now I fell off. Look what y'all got. But I ain't putting it back on. And then just the black to match. And then I got the little shelves right here at the bottom. It's just all my extra lotion, body wash, all that stuff, deodorant, just all the extra stuff. And then right here, I have my laundry stuff that I use. Like, you saw that under my sink, I had other laundry stuff. But this is the one that, you know, that I'm using right now. I just got all my stuff right here. I don't got nothing up there yet. I should. And then what's up here? Oh, this is, should go down here because that's laundry stuff. And then right here, I just got my waterproof speaker, which I should put in my shower, but I haven't opened yet. And then what's up here? And up here is just, again, that's just random stuff up in here. Then my towels, which is messy right now, out of my mind. Oh, and then I have the cute little garbage can as well. Y'all see, my bathroom theme is obviously sparkly, bling, boom. And then that's just some shampoo and conditioner that I use to wash my lace. And then over here, we have the decorative towels. Y'all know the towels that just hang up that you never use, that some people, you know, be drying their hands on when you really not supposed to dry your hands on that, but y'all know the decorative towels. And then right here is just where all my other towels would go, but I just went washing, so all that stuff is outside and I gotta put it back on there. But yeah, that's just my little cart to put my towels on. Shower right here, ain't nothing too special about the shower, you know. Just a little bump shower, and I just got that thing in the shower to hold my stuff. And then, you know, two little things right there, but that literally only holds one thing of soap, so that's why I got that as well.
So yeah, that's basically all like the bathroom part, y'all. Now let's get into the room part. I know that's the one that you guys really want to see. Oh, and I forgot to tell you, all of this stuff, all of like the sparkly bling stuff, bathroom set, it came from Ross. Wait, Ross or it had to be Ross. What's that other one? TJ Maxx? No, but it wasn't TJ Maxx. Let me look at the bottom. I think it's from Ross or Marshalls. I think Marshalls is the other little cheap store, isn't it? I don't really know. So I'm sorry, but it's from Ross or Marshalls. I'm pretty sure Marshalls is the other cheap store. If I'm mistaken, I'm sorry, but I think I'm right. But anyways, let's get into the room. I guess I'm gonna show you guys like a little overview of the room, and then we'll go section by section. Oh, and I printed my photo out from Walmart, and I got the poster frame from Walmart too. Okay, so I guess I'll start off with my little desk area. So we got the what's this called? Oh, we got a whiteboard. The whiteboard is from Walmart, and then on my whiteboard, oop, I meant to change the date. It's Saturday, September 3rd, not Friday. But yeah, I just put the date on my whiteboard and then like my to-do list, and this is the stuff, you know, I need to get done. I just got reading and stuff. So yeah, so like I said, the board is from Walmart, and then I just got this lamp. And where is the lamp from? I think the lamp might be from Ross too. And this is just, you know, simple little lamp, y'all already know, and it has a little outlet right here. It doesn't have the foam one, it's just a regular, you know, 2-port outlet. And then I'm gonna bring y'all a little closer. Now I also have my Amazon Alexa, the Echo one. I like this one a lot because the music plays loud, like it is actually an echo. I like that. And then I just got this No Bad Days thing. I got this from Ross too, right?
Tubi. Free movies and TV is now available.
Shut up, Alexa. Did I talk to you?
Would you like to enable it on your devices?
No, leave me alone. But yeah, I just got this little thing, just accessory. It says No Bad Days, and then I got a matching one. Alexa, shut the fuck up. Oh, how I turn her off? I think I turn her off like that. There we go. Now that bitch is shut up. So I just got the Make Today Amazing one, and then some pens I got from Walmart, and then these is basically just my books for class, a notebook, my planner, and another book for class, and then, you know, the eraser for the board, and my laptop, MacBook Air 2020. Yeah, that's all that's in this little section on this desk. Oh, I don't know if I mentioned, but I think I did. I showed you guys my suite mate, but I forgot to tell you guys, like, I don't have an actual roommate. We both don't have actual roommates. All I have is suite mate, so literally this whole room is my room, my dorm. Let me just go over the closet real quick. And my closet, what's up here? I honestly have my iron, and then this is just like extra stuff, like extra curtains, extra sheets, extra little covers. And then this is just, you know, a little pink thick blanket I got from my school. But this side is literally like my cleaning closet. I got my broom, my vacuum. Y'all, if you have a dorm, I literally suggest this vacuum. It's like a 3-in-1 vacuum. It can be the little, you know, hand vacuums or a whole vacuum. But I love that vacuum. I literally vacuum my room like every day. It's so good. And then I got my dirty clothes hamper, which has clean clothes in it right now that I need to fold. So yeah, this is basically just my cleaning closet. Boom, boom, boom. And then this closet is where my clothes are actually kept. Look at how much clothes I have here, guys. If you see my closet at my other house, what the heck is this? But most of my clothes is in my drawers, but that wise. But yeah, this is my closet. I'm in the clothes closet. I just got my jeans, my sweatsuits, and then this is just like coats and sweaters right there. You know, my shoes at the bottom, and then at the top, I just have my purchase, which I really haven't really touched, and then, you know, some bags that the school gave me. So all this talking literally got me thirsty. Oh, I should have mentioned the my picture wall, of course. Hold on.
Okay, my picture wall, the aesthetic I was going for was purple and black. If you didn't get it already, my room, the theme is purple and black. So that's why I just have like purple, dark purple photos mixed with a little bit of light colored photos, because y'all, I had printed like 150 photos something at first of like, you know, like all dark purple, like that kind of aesthetic. But it was only so much to choose from, because literally y'all, I printed over 500 photos. No, I printed over 600 photos, because the first time I told y'all I printed like 150 something, and then the second time I printed like 520 something photos. So there's literally, I didn't put, well, damn, I maybe did. There's literally at least 500 photos on my wall, y'all, or probably a little bit more. So if y'all want like your whole wall covered, you're gonna need at least 500 photos. And it's gonna take forever. Like in total, it probably took me 24 hours to take to put up all these photos. Like no bullshit. Obviously, I didn't do it all in one sitting. I did it in different sittings, especially because I had to go and print out more photos and stuff. But yeah, it takes a long ass time to put it up on your wall. Like, so if y'all wanna do this, you just gotta have the dedication. And yeah, and in total cost, I printed out the photos from Walmart, and it probably was like $80, like between $80 and $100, roughly. No, between $80 and $100 to print all of the pictures out. So if you're thinking about it, yeah, there's the estimate of time, price, and, you know, quantity. And then since we already on this side of the room, I might as well, you know, y'all, just give y'all the tea on this side of the room. Hold on. Notice I got my picture of the Bay Bridge in the city over here, because I'm from the Bay, period. I'm in Denver right now, but I'm forever repping the Bay. So wherever I go, I'm gonna be repping the Bay. You gonna know I'm from the Bay. But yeah, I just wanted a little bit of home with me. So I was like, I want a picture of the Bay Bridge. I want a picture of the city. I want something like that, you know. I want some type of representation. Y'all know I can't talk. But I wanted some type of representation. I wanted some type of I can't talk and it gets on my nerves. I wanted some type of representation. I can't say it, but y'all know when I talked about it, I wanted to rep the Bay. So we got the picture of the Bay Bridge right here. And then, hold on, let me just move over a little bit. And then on my bed, it ain't nothing special. I usually got my cover like at the bottom, like I told y'all, but the cover is dirty, so I'm not gonna put it on like clean bed and then sleep in it with my clean body. Like, that don't make no sense. But yeah, I just got, you know, I got the silky pillow covers for the purple, and then, you know, the black pillow covers. So it's just purple and black pillows. And then I got my elephant, because I don't know, I like stuffed animals, y'all, just to put on my bed as decoration. And I thought the elephant was cute. I think I used to say that the elephant was my favorite animal. I think either an elephant and a giraffe, I think those used to be my favorite animals. I don't really have a favorite animal, but you know, when people ask, you gotta like at least pick one. So it used to be between those two. So I thought, you know, let me get my little elephant. But yeah, that's just all that's over here. Boring. This is, I said this is my bed, right? Yeah, this is my bed. This is the bed that I sleep in, because if you didn't peep in the beginning, I got two beds. Why y'all not reminding me to tell y'all where the stuff from? I keep on almost forgetting. Pictures from Amazon. The comforters from IKEA, right? Yeah, I think the comforters from IKEA. And what's that called? The stuffed animals from IKEA. And then the purple pillowcases are from Amazon, and the black pillowcases are from IKEA, I think. Pretty sure they're from IKEA. Okay, y'all, now here is my second bed, which I classify as my couch. This is where, if I'm like in my outside clothes, I sit on this bed. If I just want to chill, I sit on this bed. But if I want to eat, I sit on this bed. I don't eat on that bed. I don't sit. If you sit on your bed with your outside clothes on, we can't be cool. We can't be cool. Because I'm sorry, but that's nasty. If you don't know that you're not supposed to sit on your bed with your outside clothes on, Now you know, so stop doing it. Stop doing it. But I'm not one to judge. I am, but I'm not. But anyways, you guys can see the couch, it had to go along with the room, so the couch is purple and black. I got all of these pillows from Amazon. I didn't know, like, for throw pillows like this, you literally had to buy a pillow, and then these are just pillow covers. So I got both the pillow covers and the pillow from Amazon. Make sure you get both. And then this one, this little pillow, let me show y'all. I got my black girl pillow. Cause purr. Yeah, we needed some type of representation for the black girls too. But yeah, this pillow, the case was freaking too small. Like, as y'all can see, the pillow is smaller than the other pillows, if y'all seen, you know, how it's just like that. So I don't know if y'all peeped in my closet, but I had the little, you know, the little cotton to put in the pillow. So that's what's in this pillow. It's not an actual pillow. So either you can either buy a throw pillow to put the case on, or you can just get the little stuff to stuff it. And I got the stuff to stuff it from Walmart, and it was only like $4. So that's the cheaper option, but you know, it's not gonna be a real pillow, but oh, this kind of comfortable. So maybe y'all should get this one. I got this big pillow from IKEA, I'm pretty sure. Either IKEA or Ross. I'm pretty sure it was IKEA. I think it was IKEA. And then I got the other little panda from IKEA, of course. And I think I got the pillow, because I got another pillow right here, Shine On. Y'all see the close-ups before or after, you know, each part that I'll show y'all. So yeah, the pillow's either from, I think the pillow's from IKEA though. The pillow's from IKEA, and the other big pillow is from Target, you know, the little sitting down pillow. That's everything from this side, from the couch. Oh, and then I have my curtains, y'all, that my mom hung up. You're not supposed to hang up curtains or nothing, but I don't know. We're gonna see if they charge me at the end of the semester. But my curtains are from, actually, I don't know where my mom got my curtains from. Probably like Lowe's. If they have a Lowe's out here, she probably got it from there. Or Target or Walmart. She got it from something, but they the blackout curtains, so yeah. And then last but not least, we got this side over here. And it's really not much to this side over here. I just got my pictures right here, which I got the frames and the little poster pictures from Amazon. It just has perseverance, success, grind, persistence, hustle, and execution. Because, you know, I just wanted some type of I just wanted some type of motivational photos, you know, because, you know, I am in college, I am working, I'm here to earn my degree. So we just got these with like the definitions just to motivate us when we're doing our work. Even though that's my work desk, and it's kind of like my play around desk, if y'all can see, like, it's kind of junky here. There's literally like anything up in here, but yeah, that's all that's over here. And then I have my little projector thing for the lights, which y'all will see how my room looks and everything with the lights on, which I'll show you guys, you know, after, because that's what really makes the room the best dorm room ever. And then I just got this mirror thing right here that, you know, you can press to turn the lights on, but I don't think it's plugged in right now. And yeah, that's pretty much all. Tripod, iPad case, Apple Pencil case. This is just like my Bible. It's literally just my, it's just my desk. My, what's it called? It's my junk desk. That's what we're gonna call it. This is my junk desk. That's what it is. And I forgot to tell y'all, under my bed is, you know, my drawers with like my clothes and stuff in it. Y'all don't really need to see, but if y'all wanna see, y'all see my shirts and stuff. And then what's this one? This is like my shirts too, or like extra stuff, I don't know. Pretty much my whole room is from Amazon, Ross, and Walmart. That's basically where everything is from, except, you know, like my clothes. Here is what y'all actually wanted to see. I'm sorry if like I don't know, I'm sorry if this video was kind of all over this place. I feel like I say that in every video, but that's because, you know, like,
I don't know, this is my first time really doing a room tour, a dorm tour, you know, stuff like that. So if it's all over the place, that's why. But I hope you guys still enjoyed it. And again, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe so you guys can see more videos from me. Especially, don't y'all want to see more videos with this room as the background? Like, I know y'all want to see it because I'm loving talking to y'all like this with the background looking like this. Like, it's so cute. Like, I am in love with my room, guys. But yeah, I really don't got much to say. Like I said before, subscribe to my channel so y'all can get more videos from All About Ari. Did I even say my intro in the beginning? I don't think I did, but who's all about is all about me, and we back with another video. But we gonna get, so stay tuned next week for another video. Bye, All About Ari out.